So where are we?
My driver's gonna give me a heads up before you start breaking. I hate when you do that. We are in excess in Salisbury. Well, don't think it's technically in Salisbury, is it?
No, it's Netherampton Road in Salisbury, yeah.
Oh, okay, so it's on the edge of Salisbury.
Yep. So we've come here to pick up a few bits and pieces of hardware.
To pimp up my wheelchair.
Yeah, but mainly the reason why I'm coming here is because they sell
cake.
Tea and cake, which makes Fee happy. Because they've got tea rooms and, of course, they've also got
disabled
toilet, which is pretty important because we're in here today, which she's been brave. We've got her new walker.
I don't know. It's not unsexy, but it's not sexy.
No, it's alright. It's better than the other one. I think it's quite cool.
Yeah, it's better than most ones. It's much less medical, I'll give you that.
Yeah.
But yeah, I do actually think cake and tea is a human right. Right up there with the right to live, to be free, to drink tea and eat cake.
And of course, I had to have cake as well.